Nathan Stafford, he's had a billion views online for his videos across his platforms where he helps out people doing it tough by mowing their lawns for free. Nathan, why have you chosen this path to help people in vulnerable situations?
There's so many people out there that are doing it tough. And, you know, a lot of people don't see what goes on behind closed doors. And as I said, I'm just very fortunate to be able to be in this position to help people out.
This whole experience for you helping people in need, it's quite emotional, isn't it?
It is, I guess, because it's always been something I've wanted to do. And I'm lucky I'm in that position now to be able to do it. And as I said, from my story, I can relate to these people, and I've been in tough times, and I know what it's like on the other end.